I want to do well in the Flemish Classics in the beginning, and then in the summer I like to defend my national title, and maybe I'm gonna take part in the Tour de France. First of all, we have two bikes to choose on for each race. We have the Fench and the SL4. The Fench is really aerodynamic and the SL is really stiff. So in every race we're gonna choose in front which one we wanna ride. And I really like the Fench because of the aerodynamics. You can really drive fast with it, and if you do a nice solo, it really feels it cuts through the wind. Every year you have to adjust the pedals, the saddle, the steer. This year everything is the same, so we don't have to adjust anything. Only what's new is last year we get the new SRAM Red Group, and it brakes better, it shifts better and more directly. So that's the difference of the start of the season.